Welcome to the Market Minute, and welcome to our new office location at 314 West Main Street in downtown Brighton. We are very excited to be on the ground level here. We're able to wave to people as they walk by every day. And we were excited last week to welcome our clients here for our annual Pi Day. It was our 15th annual Pi Day, and it was a fantastic way to say hello and to reconnect with so many of our past clients and our current clients. This location is great for us to entertain people and also to welcome them in, even for a quick signing, and for us to have a little bit of flexibility in how we work. Bright space, and we're really excited to be here.
So now let's get into the stats. Over the last week in Livingston County, we saw 35 homes hit the market, 33 homes go pending, and 33 closings. Now, all of those numbers are pretty low. However, we have to keep in mind last week was Thanksgiving. In addition, all three of those numbers kind of canceled each other out, so we have no reason to believe that anything is sliding in a crazy direction. And we will likely continue to see some of those numbers remain low as we get through the holidays. So I wanted to take a moment to share with you a conversation I had with buyers last week. We were weighing all their options of whether or not it made sense for them to continue renting or to go ahead and buy. And when they factored in the interest rates that are higher, which they're actually lower this week, along with the amount they were paying in rent, they decided that the value was still there for them to actually purchase. We took a look at some houses, we wrote a great clean offer, and they had an offer accepted just this week. And they were thrilled that they didn't have to compete against any other buyers, and they're very excited to move to Brighton.
All right, well, next time you're in downtown Brighton, stop by and say hello, ask any real estate questions that you have, and be happy to get you a cold drink. Have a great day.